Today we're gonna practice a breath called conductor breath that helps us be calm and balanced. To demonstrate conductor breath, we have Officer Baubie with the City of Phoenix Police Department, who's a school resource officer at Whittier Elementary School. And he's gonna guide us through doing conductor breath. Good morning, Officer Baubie.
Good morning, Miss Robbins.
So if you wanna just drop that card for us, we're gonna teach the Phoenix Elementary School District family and community how to do conductor breath. So you're standing in mountain pose to start. And this one, we're gonna take our arms in four different positions. And the first one is put your arms straight out in front of you. The next one, put your arms out to the side. Now put them over your head and then drop your whole body like ragdoll pose down below. So what this is, if you've ever seen a conductor lead an orchestra or your music teacher, like here at Garfield, Miss Clark, teaches the students and she conducts the music and her arms are moving. So this breath is designed to look like a conductor conducting a show. But with each step, you're gonna breathe either in through your nose or out through your mouth. So we're gonna put it all together. Put your arms out in front of you and breathe in through your nose. Take your arms to the side and breathe out through your mouth. Bring your arms over your head and breathe in through your nose. And then bend down and breathe out through your mouth. And back to mountain pose. So it's gonna be in through your nose, out through your mouth, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Arms up, out, to the side, up, and down. So this time I will say breathe in, out. Gather all your brothers and sisters and everybody in your family, and you can be the conductor and teach them how to do conductor breath. Ready? In through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. And stand up. In, out, in, out. Ah, notice your breath. Notice what kind of breath you have now. Enjoy practicing conductor breath, which is another breath you can do along with balloon breath. Conductor breath might actually give you a little bit of energy because you're moving your body.